A lot of people recognize you when you were in North America for the Worlds. People in the hotel, like pro players, I would always bow to them, they would bow to me, but I didn't really go outside, so actually, I do remember there were some girls in front of the hotel that took pictures with me after we lost the final day. But the thing is, when I walked up to them, when they asked me for a picture, one of them said, "Oh wow, Jankos, do you maybe know where Cubs is?" I was like, sucks!